come in. There's all sorts of shenanigans afoot.
Can you hear me now?
Voodoo Master
Versus.
Versus Russell the Bard.
Okay.
Stay a while and listen.
Right, okay, there's something going on with my microphone, I'm afraid. And you probably didn't hear any of that. That's annoying. Okay, sorry about that. Anyway, so I'm just saying that we are. Okay, today's Tavern Brawl. Not as if anyone watches these videos, but. Okay, so Death Rattles. We'll start with the defensive one. All death rattles and back acquires trigger twice. I think it's of both players. Just double check that. All battle cries, that means even his ones. Yeah. See, this is actually quite good because he does not want to steal this. Right, at the end of your turn, transform a random friendly minion into one that costs one more. Okay, that sounds good because I want to get rid of my certain minions which I don't want stolen or which have got very bad death rattles. Okay, all friendly minions, death rattle does enter an enemy. With a minion coming to your hand. After you play a spell, gain a copy of a random card. Well, we don't have many spells, so we go for this one.
You wish to serve me.
Alright. Alright, so I've got the haggis as one. So I'm gonna be transforming minions into one which is worth more. Hopefully this will change into a 3-drop. Okay, so this is a bit more complicated. See, there you go. So, and because I'm constantly upgrading, it's unlikely.
Show me the darkness within you.
That could be annoying. Okay, oh no, is it Southern Betrayal? No, it's not. Okay, it's two death, fine. Oh, it's evasion, right, okay. Even better. Right. Yeah, so the thing I really want to do now is play Rascal next. This is going to be brilliant because if this is the one which gets upgraded.
There once was a man from Gilness.
But he's got the same one as me, okay. That's awkward. Okay, right, so we've got a cube. I'm not sure how this works. If I do corpse raising and then it gets upgraded, does that get rid of it? Okay. Yeah, I think we can do this. What? Seriously? Who's already dead? Alright, it wouldn't have made a difference anyway. Alright, it's just that's two health and one more skeletons. Hopefully, the bomb squad is going to get upgraded so I don't have to take damage to my face. So. Alright, let's see. Robbery commencing. You know this text and there's a rest draw card. Interesting. Wind up burgle box.
Put this apple on your head.
Crazy. Ouch. That's gonna do 10 damage to me.
I see all. It is disappointing.
Calm down. It's looking quite good for me now. I've got 14 damage once this goes. Okay, that's going to fully heal him. Might as well play this one then. Really? This does 4 damage to all minions. He does realize that, doesn't he? Does he not realize that?
Side effects.
Ooh, nice. Perfect.
This might sting.
Is there any point in playing that? Alright, let's have a look. See how this works. I could just keep this one in mind.
Here
we go. Hopefully that doesn't get up. Oh, come on. That was risky. Right. Didn't pay off. That's interesting. Okay. As a random minion. Okay, we can do this. Oh, interesting. There's 2 mana, well. Maybe if I cue this and then, yeah.
The jungle provides.
Yes, let's do this first. What we're gonna do, we're gonna try, see if this works. We're gonna cube that, and then we're going to do that. And see if this, if whichever one dies, if one of these dies, then hopefully that means. So hopefully, right, so hopefully I've got 2 6-6s hidden in here. There, I don't know. We'll have to see. It's very interesting, this. So 2, oh wow, he's wow! Very interesting. How did he get one? How did he get... Oh, did he just play that really quickly, that minute? So he's gonna summon 2 rumble task force, okay.
Balance in all things.
So creepy that is. Okay, 369. I'm not going to do a bomb skill to him.
So many wonderful poisons.
Do 2 damage. Right, let's see what happens here. There you go, my 6/6s have come out. Hey. And. So 2 damage.
Thunderstruck!
Okay, I'm actually going to damage my own moon here. Okay, that's pretty productive turn then. And nothing is, of course, I'm all about playing against Russell the Bard. We'll just get converted there. You play against Russell the Bard, you don't need anything at low health, at low attack. My goodness. That's annoying. Does that even help him? Does that even help him?
How much is this worth to you?
Oh my goodness. Still, I think I still got lethal with what's left here. Yeah. Okay. Oh, of course. I really get my pack, but then I've got play 3 times. Okay, who should choose next? Myrot Spring. Well, if we face a Voodoo Master Hex, that could work quite well. We'll give Myra a try then. What would work well with Myra? Which evil person goes well with Myra?
Myra versus Wraith!
A Wraith one, so we don't want
time to put this Necrium to good use.
Looks like we've got a few spells here. This could be interesting.
Sickness overtake you.
Oh, death laughing.
Hey, are you an applicant or an applicant?
If I trigger death laughing. Oh no. Just use that one.
Just a few questions and a fight to the death.
He's so funny. I'm going to coin out Minstrel next. Aha, this is
monsters behind you!
How hard can you hit things?
You're more dead inside than me.
There once was a man from
the name. Ooh, look at that. Look at that. Let's try triggering this. See what happens. We killed one of these guys. Interesting. I play Devil Sword Edge.
This curse has become our greatest strength.
Interesting. That's a random one, wow. And thank you. Ah, it's a thing of beauty, that is. Necrium vial. If I get this on and then I manage to do Necrium Vial, that would be very, very nice.
This curse has become our greatest strength.
Get upgraded to 7 drops. Coolness, I think. Wow. I'm not sure how useful that is, actually, up to this thing. So you can do 2 damage from me. Could do what we crack here. And do it again, give me. Okay, it's interesting. Necrovok could be quite nasty. Well, he's got his taunt back, unfortunately. Oh, that's clever.
Elements I like. Totems I love.
I gotta step out for a minute and do something that's actually important.
Oh, it could just, that was complicated. Yeah. Need some damage from hand here. Oh, that's scary. Scary, don't do it. Don't do it. Overdrawing him, isn't it? Okay. That was fun. Okay, last one. What should we pick? Secrets. Shuffle explosive into your opponent's deck. That's so tempting. The bomb warrior, Candlebeard. Well, we've done two rogues already. We should really try something else. What does that do? Whenever your opponent casts a spell, draw a spell from your deck. It's a bit situational on that. Let's give this a go. Looks like fun. Let's get some bombs. Okay, so let's think. Nothing wrong with having an upgrade one.
Mr. Chu versus George.
You are in my way.
Okay. Warpath could be quite useful, since there's super colonizer against things with divine shield. Right, after you play a spell, again, probably a random card in your opponent's hand. It could work a bit well with Warpath. Obviously you play minion, don't know if we play any of them. Given this could work because this would help breaking the shields. On the other hand, this could help me accelerate very quickly.
You're smarter than you look. How irritating.
If I took weapon. We want to be playing minions, and hopefully we get enough coins to play Boom Weaver. Hopefully he'll be a self-perpetuating. Oh, he's taking that
one. His best, strongest candidate? Must fight it out!
Job's done.
I see it only costs two in damage.
Hello.
Okay. Pretty bad hand at the moment.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty.
Ouch. It's gonna do a little damage. Next turn we'll double the profit.
We is running results driven operation here. Top talent only.
They do a lot of damage to me, unfortunately. To the zillions. Oh dear, this is really bad. That's kind of destroyed my whole game plan now, hasn't it? What a bad hand. Nothing to play besides four pass.
You are a formidable foe.
Yeah, this is one. Gotta restart this one, probably. We'll give it one more try. I even want to kill him from this. Okay, but this project's not too bad. Yeah, because next time I'm going to go to the little bathroom. Let's see. Maybe I'll go for the staggered run. Really? It gives them health. Yeah. Oh dear, that was a bit of a disaster. So we got a little evil. Let's try that once more. Let's go for counter boost. Yeah, the bomb zone is too damaged. I can't see the point of that hero power. Absolute rubbish. Things are anything for boost control. Looks like we've got a pirate there.
Randlebeer versus Saphira!
I only grow stronger, fool! Oh, flick me, Rex!
Wait, who's Rex? I think we'll keep this because Sea Giant can be quite good, anyways. I'm not sure what ship scanner's doing there, but. Draw a spell from your deck, so I don't really want to cast spells. If I do coin, I could be giving him an ultimate infestation or something ridiculous. This is a lot of fun, this one. I like this one. So he's doing damage to everything. Right, I'm going to be playing a lot of minions. They're going to be playing lots of spells. I don't want this because this synergizes with my charge. Oh, I don't want to come to my hand. I have to go this one.
Are you an applicant or an applicant?
Oh, actually, I could have actually milled her. Ah, that was a mistake. Every time I play a card and I coin, I just keep drawing the deck out. But the truth is, the sort of minions they'd get are probably quite good.
This'll be easy. Just a few questions and a fight to the death.
Two cards.
How hard can you hit things?
What you got there? Cha-ching!
Next turn, Vicious Fletching. Hopefully I get the Infuri and Stealth. I just remember that. Interesting. Now three pirates.
What a deal? It's a deal.
I'm quite sure how to play this. That's a bit of a disaster, isn't it? Right. Let's give him what's it called? Have to give him a spell, and there's a spell there. Ouch. Oh, he's got good spells. He's only got spells. Okay, I've got to be very careful.
Okay, clock's ticking. Ooh, or is that me? Dear me, that's a bit of a disaster. What else looks interesting? Oh, this is the only one we haven't seen yet, so we'll try this one. Random secrets. I could play the spell one. I've got a coin as well. Ooh, yeah, I think we're going to do that. We're going to play Madame Le, whatever her name is. Zell.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty.
Just as I expected.
Let's
You is bad! That should feel bad!
I'll never tell.
I'm not sure if that was correct then. I should just not do anything about it.
Let's have a little talk. You and me.
Yeah, so now I've got so many spells. Ooh, that's useful. Then I suppose I'm just going to be stealing loads of stuff from him. Hopefully it'll be useful.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty.
Odin's an explosive champion.
Did you say you are truly evil or just evil enough?
Reporting for duty.
I'll get rid of them quickly before it's too late. They're explosive shells, not too bad.
No more take vendors.
Could be a wandering monster here. What's that one? A wandering monster. Using trap. Out of the three jobs, I get a 2-2. Shame, because that could be the really cool with the eagle over there.
Glory to the Sindora!
That was not quite the end. Oh my goodness, here we go.
For duty.
Okay, see.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty.
I can see how this is a very good boss control this one. Ouch.
Reporting for duty.
Okay.
Where do you envision yourself in 5 years? Oh wait, I already know.
Oh my goodness, this is so awkward.
Talk about a nice suit!
Reporting for duty.
Oh my goodness. It went on that one. I can't see how I could possibly beat this. There's just no way of playing around his water jump. Maybe I should do the same thing. Maybe that's the best one. I'm gonna do that again, that's a lot of fun, that one. You get the spells on, it's not this one again. Ugh. I have to contest with this board.
Hey, are you an applicant or an applicant?
I have to. Oh, wow.
Reporting for duty.
That's interesting.
This'll be easy. Just a few questions and a fight to the death.
Right, so whenever they play minion, gonna get a coin.
How hard can you hit things?
Interesting. And this does damage as well. Very interesting. I would not have done that. No snipes, so these are all face ones. Oh, okay. Oh, no. Give my enemy in your hand 2/2. Don't have any minions. Just gonna keep going. Bear trap. That. Okay, let's see if he uses the zero power. It's a bit annoying because.
Follow the rules!
So this is a bit like playing against the Room of Traps, kind of. There's too many spells, they have enough minions. Thank you. Right, so I'm out of secrets. What a crazy situation this is. Might as well just keep going face with the weapon, I guess.
Reporting for duty.
Okay.
Okay, clock's ticking. Oh, or is that me?
Resume. Oh, wow. Yeah, it's quite annoying playing against something with so many divine shields, but I'm trying to think about what he's feeling here. Let's sort of like trying this arrowhead of things, see if he's got those four times into me. That's interesting. That's a bit of a mistake, I think. If he hits me once, I'm gonna have my bear trap. Oh, rat trap, thank you. Thank you.
You keep yapping. I keep trapping.
She's on cashew. I'll give 2-2 to this one now.
Two arms, men!
This is too comfortable, anything, yeah.
You keep yapping, I'll keep trapping.
Yeah, definitely the best one for this is Madam Levine. Again, again. That's clever, he couldn't attack this one too soon.
Talk about a nice suit! Talk about a nice suit!
How did I get another secret? I didn't get this. I used it a few times before. And maybe I was full up on secrets, so I couldn't get anything else.
Reporting for duty.
You keep yapping, I'll keep trapping.
It's a bit weird that he's got no one's playing with him.
You keep yapping, I'll keep trapping.
Freezing trap. Who's there? No mistake. Yeah, that's really fun. Tavern Brawl this week. Henchmania. Very nice. Okay. Hope you enjoyed that. Not if the silver adventures are up yet. Okay. Let's open up our packs. Let's get the easier, let's get legendary. Come on. No, no, no. Bad, bad, bad. I've got all of these. I'm not sure if I've got that actually. That actually might be quite good. The combo decks. Oh, we got a legendary. Okay, that's a good for heal druid. Okay, this is interesting. That could be good in silence priest. But we have a legendary. Let's see what it is. And it's Swamp Queen Hecatha. Okay, that's not too bad. It's a nice card. It's not a method of finding card, but it's a really good one to have in a control shaman deck. Yeah. Okay, nice. You're a legendary. Okay, thanks for watching everyone, and we'll see you next time.